Meet the Frasers. Matt Fraser is 28 years old, and he's navigating life with his pageant queen girlfriend, Alexa, and his eccentric family as they help him run his business, which just so happens to be talking to dead people.
When I first started seeing and hearing dead people, I had no idea what was going on.
Matt Fraser may be psychic, but dealing with the other side is the least of his worries.
You know, being a medium, I'm really just an ordinary, everyday guy. That's just, you know, I'm not haunted by dead people. We're haunted by our family members.
Matt, let me in. It's your mother.
Matt's family members double as his employees, so it's not always easy for him and girlfriend Alexa to set boundaries.
I mean, they want to be in all aspects of our life. If they could be there at conception, they would.
And they've talked about it.
Matt was just 3 years old when he had his first contact with the dead.
I had strangers who were dead over my bed trying to carry on a conversation. And being so young, I didn't know what they wanted. I didn't realize that this was a gift.
A gift that even Alexa is sometimes unsure about.
One of my biggest fears is death. And now I'm with someone who can speak to them. So it's definitely changed my mind a bit.
The happy couple have been together for over 3 years now, and Alexa is ready to take the next step.
I have a whole wedding board on Pinterest. I have the theme, I have the church, I have the venue, I have the music, I have everything.
All the social wants to do is talk about it, talk about it, talk about it,
Listen,
talk about it.
Is it bad that I just love you?
No, but you can't tell me what to do.
Yes, I can.
Ring or no ring, one thing seems clear. These two are dead perfect for each other.
Couples that match together, they stay together.
We even have matching underwear.
Oh, come on, don't share that. You're worse than the mothers.
Well, if you ask me, this family was definitely made for reality TV. Meet the Frasers premieres on Monday, January 13th at 10 on E!